The presentation of colors by the Dobbins Bennett High School Junior ROTC. Remain standing and remove your caps for tonight's invocation by David Chenault, pastor of Center Point Fellowship.
Heavenly Father, we come into your presence tonight with adoration and praise. We thank you so much for letting us be here. You're such a great God. Lord, I thank you for all the staff and all the volunteers that have made this possible. Lord, and now I pray for each driver, each crew member, and all the race fans as we enjoy this evening. May God bless America. In your name we pray. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Applause from Thunder Valley. The driver's about to climb into their trucks. We're going to let them do that. When we come back, it will be time to.
therapy. I understand down there.
Understand. That's why I did it. So we went to the
hospital. All clear.